more than a dozen suspicious fires, local families are really on edge tonight, fearing an arsonist who's still on the loose. And now Jeannette police say they have made important headway in this investigation. Paul Van Osdahl with the details.
Sunday's fire appears to have started here in the back of this house. You can see all the debris still around. And the concern for neighbors is how close they were to this house that burned.
Out the back window and saw this part of the house just blazing away. The flames were shooting probably at least 7 or 8 feet.
And that's just about the distance from Paul Callis's house to his neighbors. Unlike the 14 other suspicious fires in Jeannette, this home on North 3rd Street was occupied, though no one was there at the time of the fire.
The fact that there's been all these fires happening in Jeannette, now it's hit next door, what goes through your mind?
They're not just targeting empty houses now if it's the same person.
But police are not sure this fire was set by the same person responsible for the other fires.
It is alarming, but once again, we have to connect this fire to the other ones. We don't know that right now.
Still, police are making progress with their investigation.
There has been people of interest interviewed, and as new information comes in, we'll follow up any lead we get.
Jennifer Swank, who lives with her 4 children next to the house that burned Sunday, hopes they find the firebug soon.
I'm just afraid that someone's going to catch my house on fire when my kids are in there.
Jeannette police say if you have any information about this fire or any of the others, you need to call them. Reporting from Jeannette, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.